Dick's Sporting Goods stock is up on a Q4 beat. They also hiked their dividend. This is the weekly chart, and the chart is suggesting the best levels to go long is down at the weekly bias level at $180.